and hopefully he can find employment someplace else, maybe Arizona or someplace
where he likes Arizona.
So, without further ado,
I'll switch you.
Yeah,
you cut it up.
Here, I'll hold it.
That works too.
I present to you the Eric Anderson Memorial Parking Lot.
Hurrah!
All right, let's go over there now.